ocean, brightly nightly, casting its glimmer, its shimmer, ever so slightly down this island, sleeping on. It was all that I needed for a call. The night breeze blew sprightly to tease or spite me, and I tiptoed out of her so lightly. No sound to announce that I was on, but I found the place where the pale moon shone. Surrounded by terrors which were all my own, but the night which cast its light and charm did not intend any harm. Soon the chanting light and embracing calm put to flight any undue alarm. And when I thought that the night would be spent without incident, I heard a rumbling in the firmament. And I stood speechless and amazed before a face beyond praise, who gazed down from his great beyond upon the place where the pale moon shone. I lack the language to describe the majesty which filled the skies, whose gaze seemed to set the stars ablaze, making the night brighter than the day. I stood in wonder like a child, a shadow in the rush of light. Not a sin, not a sound was heard, but a voice which covered all the world. Love is stronger than death, more jealous than the grave. Love is stronger than death, more jealous than the grave. Love no flood can quench, no raging torrent drown. Love no flood can quench, no raging torrent drown. All was gone, there was a distant moon where the near sun shone. Gone was the face and lit the blacker space. All was back in its usual place. No sign to remind, nothing left behind. No souvenir of how I spent the time. Once again I was on my own to find my way home.